Hello ma'am, my name is Nimita. My registration number is UR15CS235. Ma'am, I am going to tell how to search the program in the given text and in order to display the position where the pattern is from. And first of all, I have declared a function called search. In this function, it contains pattern, text, with the same data type character. And I have declared two variables a and b with the data type integer. For calculating the length of the pattern and for calculating the length of the text, and I have initialized values p and t and h. Here p is equals to 0, t is equals to 0, h is equals to 1 with the data type integer and as like I and j. And by using the loop for loop for calculating the value of the pattern, I is equals to 0, I is less than a, I plus plus. Here we can see this pattern and text. This is for p is for pattern for calculating the value of the pattern, and t is for text for calculating the value of the text. By using the loop for this, we can see this loop for loop. This is for pattern over the text. I is equals to 0, I is less than b minus a, I plus plus. And we are using this condition p in the sense p is nothing but pattern equals to text. This is for checking the patterns one by one by using the loop for loop. And if pattern is found, it will display. And we are using the loop if condition. Here it will check the next possibilities. In the main, int main is the main function here, and I have declared c variable with the data type integer 101. C is equals to 101, and we prompt the user to view kings never die, and this is pattern. And by using this condition c double equals to equals to 1, and I'm giving this as output value text kings never die and pattern is king. And here we can see this text which is repeated in many position in order to get the position where the pattern is found inside the text. And now we'll run this and we'll check. Enter to check kings never die. First of all, I'll enter 1. Pattern found at index 4. Kings never die. I'll enter 2. Now here pattern found at index 0, 9 and 13. Thank you, ma'am.